Binguni kuke baba ham ham kuna maka omengi yamsha andaliwa kwa ajili yetu sote. Hallelujah.
Amen, 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 amen.
Oh,
amen, 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 amen.
Such beautiful music. We just love having them here in Siouxland. And there are so many opportunities to hear more from this band. Again, this is Ondo from the New Life Band, all the way here in Siouxland, visiting from Tanzania. Thank you so much for being here today.
Thank you.
Very wonderful gift that you guys have. Tell us a little bit about your band and a little bit about your mission.
The name of our band is called New Life Band, and we are from Tanzania in East Africa. And we've been doing this for 40 years. We celebrated 40 years. And our mainly ministry is for the young people, for the students, for young people in Tanzania.
Yeah, a school that you support there. A very strong connection to Siouxland here. This is Pastor John from Morningside Lutheran Church. Tell us about the first time these guys came over.
Well, it was 25 years ago, actually, this year, this fall. And it's such a great thing that they were able to come back right now and celebrate, because we've got a wonderful connection with our church, which is the church that started STEM. Siouxland Tanzania Educational Medical Ministry came out of a mission trip that we did that was at the invitation of Ondo and the band. And so we did that trip 2 years after they came, and then 2 years after that, STEM was born, and now STEM is 22 years old. And this Thursday, they're going to be appearing at the STEM Night of Hope auction.
Which has grown a lot. There's so many different ministries that Siouxland is doing over in Tanzania to help support that. So really quick, go through the different performances you have this week, starting with Wednesday night at Morningside, right?
Yes, yes. We'll be at Morningside on Wednesday. And I think he knows the town here around better than I do.
So Wednesday night at 6:30, they're going to have a concert at Morningside Lutheran. And then on Thursday night, they're going to be at the STEM Night of Hope auction. And then Friday night at 7 o'clock, they're going to be at Yasha House, which is a ministry here in Siouxland. And so there'll be three great options just in a very short time to hear.
And we thank you so much for sharing your song a little bit.
It's obviously
beautiful music. I'm sure the show will be amazing, too. So enjoy your visit to Siouxland this week.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you for having us.
Here's a live.